I'm tweeting everything out because Cowboys pick is coming up.
Who do you say they're going with?
They're going safety.
I think it's either could be cornerback.
Do you think they're going to get Xavier McKinney?
Oh, yeah.
They want the safety. They do need a safety. Land and Xavier McKinney are still on the board.
I can't believe CeeDee Lamb is still on the board.
Hey, we gonna get CeeDee Lamb. Y'all better quit playing with me.
If they were to get CeeDee Lamb, that would be crazy.
That's stupid. They're not gonna get Lamb.
Look, CeeDee Lamb.
CeeDee Lamb is still on the board. Howie Roseman, you have to do this now. It is now or never.
CeeDee Lamb. You know what? I am so excited. If we get CeeDee Lamb, I would be, oh, let's see.
I'm going to cry on the stream if Dallas gets CeeDee Lamb.
I swear, if CeeDee Lamb goes to the Dallas Cowboys.
There's no way we can't go CeeDee Lamb.
That's what I'm saying. CeeDee Lamb.
But the pick is in, and we don't...
Here it is.
Come on, baby. The pick is in, and come on, Dallas. Draft CeeDee Lamb for the boys.
We'll take Lamb, please.
Oh, man. If we pass on Cheese, it's CeeDee.
Hold on, Coach. Hold on, Coach.
In the 2020 NFL Draft, the Dallas Cowboys select CeeDee Lamb.
Fuck! Motherfucker!
Oh! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah!
They actually did it!
Yeah! Oh! Stop us! Stop us! Try to stop us! What? The best receiver in the draft!
CeeDee Lamb! CeeDee Lamb! CeeDee Lamb!
Let's go!
Thank you. They got CeeDee Lamb.
Oh boy!
Wow!
Oh boy!
Hell yeah! Hell yeah!
What? The best receiver in the draft? What? Oh my freaking God!
What y'all talking about? Huh?
He called it, God.
Damn! CeeDee Lamb, baby! CeeDee Lamb! CeeDee Lamb! That's what I'm talking about, bitch!
I hate the Cowboys!
Wow! We got a monster! Show the highlights now! Show the highlights now!
That's what I'm talking about!
Would have picked CeeDee Lamb. I was right about Mike McCarthy. Jason Garrett would have never picked CeeDee Lamb.
Hey, Eagles fans. Hi, Eagles fans. Hi, Eagles fans.
I hate you!
We're so fucked, dude.
I knew we should have fired Jason Garrett. I knew Mike McCarthy was going to do something right. I knew it. I knew we could trust Jerry Jones. I knew we wasn't going to draft no Calavon Chase son.
Oh my God!